أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الوارث. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is describing himself as al-warith, the eternal internal inheritor. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has been ascribed this name as the 97th name within the Asma'ul Husna. Allah, the heir, the one whose existence remains. Allah is al-warith, the one who remains after all has passed. He is everlasting and whom all possessions will be returned to. It has been said that whoever recites this name, al-warith, the supreme inheritor, the one who recites this name, inshallah, azza wa jal, they will have a long life. It has been said in Surah Maryam that, behold, we alone shall remain after the earth, and who live on it have passed away. And when unto us all will have been brought back, subhanallah. So on the day of judgment, when everything will cease to exist, only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will exist. And he will wake us all up from our sleep on the day of judgment, so that we may all be reckoned. Pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when he wakes us up on this day, I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allows us to meet with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and attain the shafa'at of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam through Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's mercy. Ameen.